This portion of WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Richland Community College.